Well, if you were over on the south side of Corpus Christi this morning and drove by Imperial Cafe, you probably saw this. Dozens of plates being given out for free to those in need. It was all done in honor of a loved one who passed away 100 days ago. Employees in masks and gloves packed several teriyummy chicken rotisserie meals and then set up outside. Organizers say that's a pretty common tradition of giving among those who work at Imperial Cafe.